Yeah, I think Ardson is our primary suspect on this. Ardson was like, well, I fined the guy $500,000, and he was still talking shit. So we gotta shoot him. The only option. But the real question is, how does this tie into Yuno's plans? Did you record the 911s for this?